It will be the finest engineering facility anywhere. This facility will be one that every university in America, whether it's one of my alma maters, Caltech or MIT or anybody else, would be pleased to have. It will immediately position the University of Rhode Island as having facilities that are equivalent to the quality of its faculty and students, and that is among the best in the world.
Okay, go.
No.
Oh, that's good enough.